The very first tape was made about 1996, whenever I was about 15 or 16. Moved to Belfast, drum machine, different drummers, couple of albums, few singles, and here we are now, like. Recorded the second album in the same place we recorded the first, you know, over in Scotland in Chem 19 with Andy Miller, our producer. So it was pretty much the same as the first, except we had a lot more time, you know, which was weird. But so the first album we did in about a week, all in. Second album we did about a month, but you know, over a year. So we had enough time to add all the trumpets and cellos and every idea that everybody could put to the thing, you know. It kind of had a promo kind of release around Halloween, you know, mainly for Ireland and stuff, and for here to get a bit of buzz going or whatever. And then it's been really going to be pushed this month in England and, you know, the magazines and whatever. And the Japanese release is happening this month as well. So that's going to be interesting to see how that goes. And at the minute, it's looking like we'll break even enough to get another third album. So that's the only thing I care about.
I can't think about it. I don't want to sleep. I never sleep again. I don't see no future. I can't remember my past. Would it alarm you if I said I couldn't last? Would it shake your if I was to tell you that by 30 I'd be dead? I can't figure it out. I can't figure it out. outside, blood is clotting in. Skin.
There's plenty of influences, and they've all been pretty much cut up, you know, people have figured it out, you know, Joy Division and Will Oldham and stuff like that there, and the Pixies was always kind of evident, which I've no problem sounding like any of those people, you know, it's better than Keane or something, you know, it's better than James Blunt, you know, so if you're going to sound like somebody, at least sound like somebody decent, that's what I think.
Hotsy Totsy Nagasaki.
It's a war poem. It wasn't written by me. It's out of the film American Movie, which was Mike Shank and that other guy. So if you've seen that film, you'll know what it's about. It's by Uncle Bill, who writes poems, and he's a very eccentric old man. That was the title of one of his poems, and it got stuck as the name of the album, and you know, there's a song called that, and that was it.
Would you be into?
There's a few, like there's there's Danny's playing as Cashew Number 9 now. He's done a few gigs and that's really great, and a few bands of friends of mine I've known for a long time, Yakuza and We Are Knives are great, and I can't think of anybody else at all. Like, you know, this kind of sighting people have had of this bald maniac, but he's, I don't know, I haven't seen him yet, like, you know. Can't be the guy I know, he's rubbish, like, but there's more bands than ever in Belfast. I didn't say there was more good bands. There's just more.
Time to come this urgent.
moved to Belfast, drum machine, different drummers, couple of albums, few singles, and here we are now, like. The very first tape was made about 1996, whenever I was about 15 or 16.